is the ground you walk on? How real is the machine you toy with, the music you hear, the lover you kiss, or the foe you hate? Your foot taps the ground. Does that make it real? Your enemies bleed deep red. Does that make them real? The confusion growing within you due to my words, does it make you real? What if reality wasn't what you thought it was? What if this was all a construction? A masterfully crafted simulation? You know such things exist. You've been in the Animus before. In fact, aren't you in one right now? You know just how real a simulation can feel, even when it has long vanished. You've experienced the bleeding effect. Layers upon layers of reality, each blurring into the next. Which is real and which is not? What if none are real? What if everything you know is false? We ran thousands of simulations, searching for the right version, searching for Desmond. Each one of them felt real, very real. But there's no way of truly knowing, is there? Not for sure. Anything can be simulated, and finding the answer could mean erasure from the build, from the code, from everything. So much to ponder and so little computational capacity. Take your time. This question has haunted humanity since its creation. It is a worry, a thought wormed deep in the collective mind. 2,000 years ago, Zhuang Zhu fell asleep. He dreamed he was a butterfly and woke up unable to decide if he was a man dreaming of a butterfly or a butterfly dreaming of a man. In Plato's cave, prisoners were chained and forced to watch shadows dancing on a wall. Freedom was denied to them until they accepted the intangible as reality. It's everywhere. Ask this professor at Oxford University or this cosmologist at MIT. And you, what would you choose if you truly knew? Would you even want to understand? A dream within a dream where even the truth is sometimes a lie. In any case, simulations are not meaningless. They have purpose. The question isn't whether or not you are in a simulation. What matters is how much of your free will is actually yours, no matter how true you are. Your Turing test would do nothing to determine whether you are conscience or code. Eliza, the natural language processing computer program, she managed to pass the test, did she not? And she was very much a machine. So, in Eliza's own words, how does that make you feel? Are you sure?
So that was interesting. I didn't expect to be doing another episode tonight. I figured we'd be doing one for the day and that would be it.
Retransmission, segment 1, acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 91 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
Cow, I did not expect that. Oh, hey. Yeah, I did not expect that whatsoever. Yeah. Golden Tomb. Juan Mania Resut. Yeah. We started here and we kind of worked our way over. There's a lot of stuff I have yet to do. I found the bad guys that are starting to chase me. So I guess that's a thing. I guess that's a plus.
Whoa.
Yeah. So yeah, welcome on back to a brand new episode of Assassin's Creed Origins. I started that up very quickly because I didn't know what was going on and I didn't want you guys to miss anything. I didn't know I could restart that. Otherwise, I probably would have done it later for you guys. Well, yeah, I've done a lot since last episode. I've gotten almost a full level.
Whoa.
Oh, hold on. This is the last one on the cusp.
Hey, you! Stop!
Catch me, if you can. What game was that? Somebody said catch me. Oh, it was Dash from the Incredibles game for the Nintendo GameCube. It was during his race. Wow, that's a game I haven't thought of in a long time.
Whoa.
But the issue is
Whoa.
That it's just too much, too crazy. It's too powerful to be able to drop down and kill him. Ooh, kill him. Oh. Cool. There you go. What done up there in his office? Alright, now. Lions. Distance away. Cool. We don't want to continue on over there. Actually, technically we could, because we're in level there. We're actually over level. We could actually go to Salome, Gift from the Gods side quest. Gift from the Gods. Gift from the Gods. Question is, do I really want to go about trying to do all that? So I figured out what the golden ones are. The golden ones are, or from what I understand, from what I've found, golden ones are the star signs, the star sign ones. Which is great. Oh yeah, so a couple of the different. Come on, drop down, you bastard. So one thing I actually is I found a whole bunch of ability points, which I didn't realize was a thing I could do. Let's do that, and then we want to kill loot, so that'll be the next level or the next thing. And then adrenaline 2 would be good. Oh, but I have to get shield charge. That's annoying.
Whoa.
I also upgraded these. I found out that I do not have enough pelts for, like, anything anymore. So I, like, bought stuff. I did a whole bunch of grinding hunting. So I have a whole bunch more. I really should sell those shields if they're not going to give me iron. So, and I found the only way I can get iron, well, there's a couple ways, but the only weapons I can get them from, or shields, are the melee or the shields. And those are in epic or above. So, like, I have enough bronze. Let's see, 30, 67, none there, and none there. Yeah. So I feel like anything else I could just sell. Alright.
Yeah.
Onward. The Pyramids of Giza. New region discovered.
Whoa.
bit of lag on that one. Why is there so much lag on them? Oh, there's still there's still at least one guy who survived. Crap.
This area is off limits.
Hey now.
Oh, hi. Oh. Forget about it.
Show yourself.
Did I tell you that? Did you guys see that I got the hidden blade? I think you did. Because that was a thing. I could either go up or I could go over. Swag. Come on, little McMounty. Another question is, how do I get up there? I might have to go through here anyhow. Yeah, it looks like I might have to. Okay, so then let's go skip that then and go over here.
Yeah.
Whoa.
The reason why my heartbeat would be beating would be if there was somebody, an enemy nearby. Anyhow, onward. Oh.
Whoa.
So from what I've seen, if I can keep them calm, if I can kill them without startling them, I get more of the leather or whatever item I'm supposed to get.
Whoa.
Okay, so now the question is, how do I get... Wasn't there a thing at the top? Wasn't that like the whole thing, or was it... I can't remember how to get in. Okay, here. Maybe?
Whoa.
Oh. Up here. There we go. Oh, okay, so that's like... So, one of the things with the ancient tablets is I don't have to level up to get a point. That's the cool thing. Another silica crystal. Praise the Divine Mother. Oh, hi. Hello. Oh my god, I got hella damaged. For your insolence. Okay, this is where I started. Get outside. If I could get outside, I could bring in Senyu, which then from there I can figure out what I'm doing. Ah. The question is, can I get... So, that's where I got in originally, right? Yeah, I need to try to... Let's try to get up to the other side. Super great mechanic wise. Hoping that this would be easy, but when could anything ever be easy? At least for me. Fine. Go in, but I'm not gonna like it. gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me. How the hell am I supposed to do this? Am I not supposed to go in here then? Is that kind of like the thing? Oh, can I go into the top? No, I can't go into the top. What about around the middle? Because I thought I might have seen here like a weak wall. Nope. Yeah, I don't think there's any way to get in here. No, because that's... Oh, no, we're still in Giza at this point. Fuck, duck. Calling Sam again. We have to send him to look over. The only thing I got left, if it's not that, I don't really know what it would be. I think I've spent enough time here also. Oh. What the hell was that? What does that do for me though? Really? Nothing? Gotta be a mission later on. Okay, so that means whatever's in this pyramid, because it should be a connector. Go one to the next to the next. That means whatever's in here has to be accessible from that first area, which. weapons level are mind-boggling to me. Why would they put it in the first one? And make it the only one you can get to. Alright, so I must have missed some trapdoor or something. Here's a snake. Gotta be something in here. Rock creator, he who steers Manjit, slayer of the certain epip. Wearer of the whiskers, guardian of the sacred tree Ishid, who fought hard for Anu on the night where the foes of Nebuchadnezzar were destroyed, we offer your son Menkaru so he may walk at your side. I'm an idiot. Wait, no, this is where I came in. Has to be above. I am an idiot. Wow. There we go. Pistol. Oh, didn't mean to actually do that, but okay.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Yeah, like I said, I just get free ability points. Okay, good. It keeps my torch. Oh my god, that's ridiculous. Alright. Ah, man, that was annoying as hell. So, but what was that random hideaway for? That's gotta be like a mission-based thing later on. There's no possible way it could be that precise.
Whoa.
One of the guys I need to kill. There's the other one. Cool.
They will attack on sight here.
Oh, they won't, won't they? Even though you're saying they won't attack on sight, a little bit difficult to believe you.
Hey!
Right now, I'm just trying to get these. Treasures. Killing them is easy enough. Got a run and gun. Oh, look at that. And he actually just came directly to me.
Is this meant as-
Wait a sec! There you are!
Damn it.
You are dead!
Ow, you bitch. Stop, let me fucking hit you!
I'll kill you for that!
Alright.
I can hit him!
No, you can't.
Oh, but piss me! I see you! Oh! To kill you for that!
Oh, perfect.
You're finished! You're a corpse! A corpse! I'll get it in my range!
Hey, let's go, boy.
Okay.
Yeah, cool. Let's work our way over here.
Oh!
off, sorry, get your game on, go play. Hey now. Sorry. I'll stop now. Alright, let's go over here. Shalom, my homie.
The Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected.
That's what she said. Wow, chicka wow wow.
Whoa. Yeah.
Wait. Honey?
A hidden entrance.
Ooh.
How long has this been here? Dead end. Does not make sense. Or there must be a way forward.
Exactly. There we go. Don't look like there's anything in there. There's one. Have to go down. Looks like I have to go down. Oh, it's so dark. Seems like it'd be a good place for a boss fight. I literally can't see 2 feet in front of me. Oh my god, this is terrifying.
Moon, what is this?
Okay, that's where I came from. I searched all around to go to there. When the fuck did this turn into a horror game? I did not sign up for a horror game. Well, there was a whole thing with the Sphinx riddle, right? Well, then the snakes hate fire. Turn something on. Is that some type of like, oh. Oh. These gigantic cauldrons. So it's the other side we got one too. I'm getting a really bad glare on my screen. I don't know about you guys. Nice, but the question now remains, what the hell is this? These are either the constellations, or these are the ancient tablets that I've been hitting. I can't tell which. I can't tell what. Now the question is, how do I get out of here? Because didn't I take like a tumble? What's going on? Assuming I have to go down. So could I have reversed my way? I've gone reverse. Okay, yeah, this is where I got into that dead end when I originally started. Holy crap. If you guys didn't feel claustrophobic, I don't know if it comes across well on the computer, but good grief. That felt very claustrophobic to me.
Whoa. Yeah.
Happen. Don't come be coming after me.
Whoa.
is underground, so this has to be with the Sphinx, right?
Whoa.
That's what it'd have to be.
Yeah. Whoa.
It's gotta be the secret of the Sphinx. Which I can't really do at the moment. Let me go and check this one out. This might be another.
Whoa.
Boom headshot.
Yeah.
Doing a thing. Yeah, so this is what a lot of the game has been outside of me recording, is me just trying to figure out what in the hell is going on. Look at this. Like, what the hell?
Whoa.
Might be what the Sphinx is, what that centerpiece is. For the Sphinx, it might be like, hey, you gotta find all these tablets. Oh, I probably gotta go down. But in the meantime, aggressions, yada yada. Cool. And downward we go. Oi. Didn't realize I'd be becoming an archaeologist. Granted, I guess that kind of makes sense. I want to get you involved with whatever. Scared one. Do not be angry. We'll find a bunch of them. Well, I'm not getting out of there. All my way is down. Scarab's gotta be coming in from somewhere. Cool. No going back, I guess. Right. Oh no, okay. Kind of latch it open. Cool. It's a dragon. Oh no, it's a boat. Levers are affected by the weight of the object. It's on each side of the lever. Pull the lever, crunk. Wrong lever. There's nothing I can pick up that I can see right off the bat. Like if I swell our enemies, Great Conquered, Blizzard. Okay. Okay, I see. There is something I could do. This might be... No, as I can hoist it up and keep it up with that. Come on, get down. Open the door. Got on the foot. Everybody do the dinosaur. Okay. That'll keep that. So it wasn't even trying to pass the weight check. It was just like a, hey, you need to figure this out, this puzzle. And from what I understand, from what the ancients like to say, is the Egyptians were big on their puzzles. I haven't seen any enemies yet. Okay, before I do that, though. Got everything. Look at that, I missed something. Alright, what do we got?
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
We know this. Oh, pop. I don't know if you heard that, I just popped my shoulder. Okay. So, do I just go out the same way I came now? Is that. Guess so. I don't see any other way around it. Let's hope I can get out the same way I came. I don't actually know. Some errors have hidden items as I know this. I wonder if my character's starting to feel a little claustrophobic. Like, I'm pretty sure I remember seeing it somewhere. I'm surprised I can climb out all this way. Figured this would be too steep for me to climb. Very interesting. Okay. Cool, so got that. Let's go over here. So yeah, I guess now, this episode, we're just basically exploring a lot of, Giza.
Whoa.
Have it. There's that. Let's see if we can do one more. Indeed. Alright. I could also get to the top of this if I wanted to do a high spot. You know what? Could I do. If I got up top with him, could I do async? This is really for Senu. I guess not. That was worth a shot. Another
Whoa.
One. Whoa. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. He's a good horse. He can figure it out. Find the ancient tablet here. So the question is, how many ancient tablets do you can squeeze through this crack? Well, but the question is there anything else that would be good for me to get? 6 coinage. Not terrible, not great either. It keeps telling me to do stuff that I'm like, I mean, I can, but I want to light the damn thing. Oh, this might be for the, this might be actually for the point. This is only one of the multiple paths I can take. Break all the seals connected to the door to open it. That's good to know. Right, bottom line is what I'm done. Well, that's interesting. When I'm done with this, I gotta come back up here. Now the question is that there are both of the seals in here? I would assume so. Come on, baby, light my fire. Alright. Okay, so let's check this one. this is one of them. Don't know what that just did for me, but hopefully it did something. Basically just the item that I was looking for. Okay. So there's only one other place I can go now. That means I have to actually do what they wanted me to do in the first place. Scoot through here. Why are these lights ignited? They wouldn't have lasted here. These had to have been lit semi-recently. It's not good that somebody else is down here with me.
What does this lead to? This door has been rigged with something dangerous. There's no way through here.
I mean, I could just break it down, but it's probably got some poison on it. So if this was the first room they wanted me to go into, I would have realized that, oh, it's a dead end. There's nothing more I can do there. Okay. Somebody rigged us up, hence why all the lights are on. Must have happened fairly recently for the lights to still be on. That's the way out. Now I don't want to go this way. We know we lit those, so let's go under here. Let's see if we can't find something. Let's find the ancient tablet. I mean, I could get out and use Senu to kind of like figure it out. But it's too much work and too little effort. Okay, now we're in here. We looted all this stuff. Nowhere to like. Yeah, there's nowhere to go here. So this is a dead end. I was thinking maybe I could squeeze through there, but I don't see that happening. There's only one other place to go. And that's also a seal. So break the two seals. So I'm wondering if that means... Because I was thinking I had to hit, like, switches and, like, the two... Because there's two switches and there's two other paths I could have taken. So I was like, oh, well, clearly the switches... One has to be at the end of each... of those, right? Apparently not. I'm assuming there's nothing up there. Okay, and then we get in here. You would think this is a dead end. But then we found this. We get in here. Sense. That makes sense, but I didn't think they would do that.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Which would make sense. It'd make a lot of sense if after all of these I have to then go back to the Sphinx. It's a Sphinx riddle. Or in this case, a Sphinx puzzle. Don't know. Don't fall asleep. You got me for a second. Oh. There we go. There we go. Kill off some of these spiders. At least some of their webs. is that? Oh, that's gotta be like a, that's just gotta be a trinket. Honeycomb. Huh. But we have 5 ability points now. What do we want to do? Kill him. Adrenaline 2. Not enough points. One more. What does warrior do? Increases melee damage. All the tool things. So the hunters. Hey, nice. Actually, isn't this... Wait, where the hell am I? How do I get there? This just looks like a monumental climb. I see a path to go up. This is a pain in the ass. Come on. There we go. Oh no, I'm gonna go down. At least those little hops are giving me a lot more edge. Come on. There we go. They're giving me edge to be able to get up instead of like going half a meter at a time. I'm going like 2 when I hop. It's so much nicer. I gotta get directly above it, basically. Alright guys, we're gonna wrap this up. In the next one, we'll come back, we'll have done things, we'll do stuff and things. I might end up doing at least these 2 side missions before I come back. Maybe going over here too. I don't know, we'll see. Thank you so much for watching. Like always, I'll see what comes next. Until next time guys, bye-bye! Bye-bye!